Excelsior Springs youngster loves soccer. She has big hopes and towering goals. As KBC9's Larry Moore shows us, her dream is to go to London for a very special reason.
12-year-old Corey Quinn proudly displays her soccer jersey. She's number 15 on her Kansas City team. Yes, for her dream, she wants to go to London.
I really want to go see Manchester United because I play competitive soccer. And Manchester United is my favorite team.
And Corey, who is dealing with cancer, tells me her dream is really special.
I really wanted to do something that's once in a lifetime, and they're so crazy at those soccer games, and it's just going to be like such an experience to go see one and to be like a part of it and not just like watching it on TV.
Corey is a forward on her team. Her passion for soccer keeps her going during tough chemotherapy, along with her dream trip.
It's so important to me because soccer's like my favorite thing to do. I do it every day, basically, like since I was like six. I've played on really competitive teams.
Project Change people are putting on Boulevard of Dreams July 10th, which will raise money for Corey's dream and others.
Our team felt really passionate about the Dream Factory, and we heard Corey's story and really wanted to do just whatever we could to help them out.
And helping out is exactly what Corey plans to do someday when she finishes college.
Become a pediatric oncologist, and so I can like relate to patients since I have cancer. And so I'll be like, it's okay. When your hair falls out, it's going to come back.
Good advice from a youngster with experience and a dream that will come true. This is Larry Moore with the Dream Factory Youngsters.